What's going on, buddy? My name's Chris. I don't know what that was. What's going on, buddy? My name's Chris, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Shadow of Mordor. Is this the first Grog? Oh my god, this is the first Grog. Can we beat him? Oh. Should be mounted from above until weekends. You fool, I don't think... Can we bleed him even? Can we bleed him? Nope. Okay. You, your daddy son. What? Okay, I guess I forget how to take those guys on. I have to kill a Grog. I don't know how this works. Okay, anyways, this episode we're taking care of all the Daga legends except one because we can't do it. And then after that, we'll just have the survival missions, the hunting missions, and the outcast missions. Which is, that's me. Let's grab.
Die!
Ooh. I don't want to recur 32% focus. Screw that. Let me throw away. Flash of silver, lightning carried his way through the Dark Lord's ranks. Each foe had a slice stolen away from you. Oh, damn it! Oh, I stepped out of it. I thought I was being attacked. I'm pretty sure I failed this one. Maybe the, episode 34. There we go. Oh no. Void detect. Yeah, that's right. Take on me.
Freedom.
Kill Sabers, okay.
Someone's sneaking about.
Okay, I was worried he'd catch me. Tracked him again.
Take to a hidey hole.
A corpse.
Nope. No worries, we stealth killed him, even though, I mean, we probably shouldn't have, to be fair. Why are you so giggly, huh? Is this the guy who killed him last time? Maybe. I'm happy it shows us all the orcs, you know? It happened! That's exactly how I felt the first time! That's some bull-ass shit. That's all I gotta say. I hate you, game. I hate you, game. I wanna die, I wanna die. I hate you, game. Leave mission, yes. Oh man, I gotta do it. I gotta avoid detection, you guys. I gotta avoid detection. Oh, it is thunder, thunder, lightning. Very, very frightening. Me, Galileo, Galileo. Oh, there's a outcast mission over there. Let's go grab it. Okay, we're looking for, okay, we gotta look for the half circle herbs. That's how I'm gonna remember that, because I keep forgetting what we're looking for. Not what I wanted to do, but fine, game. You be that way. Is the Grog not over here anymore?
Who knew you could do that?
Oh, that's interesting. They only spawn here sometimes. Sometimes once told me the world would never roll me. I ain't the berserker. I ain't the sharpest tool in the I should have grabbed. We good? Oh god, I didn't see you. Wait, you not? Are you the guy? What? Green. Oh, he's right here. Hello. Good.
There was a brawl between some of the other prisoners. Mm-hmm. I just started running.
Mm-hmm.
I hate to think what happened.
Hey, another outcast mission. Another outcast mission. There you go.
Please, save my friends. They make us tend the Caragors. We're either beaten or devoured.
Oh my good god, dude, come on. Alright, we gotta walk, because it's the only way. For the love of god. Can we please do this time? I'm getting real sick of this mission. I only have 3 minutes, too.
Back to work, all of you. You're not eating for free.
Figure out a better way to do this or something, man.
Now is our best chance.
This, I don't remember this worked last time. It did, okay. Good to know. I'll wait if you fail again. I don't understand how to kill this.
Thank you,
oh, wait a minute. Wait, ledge killing doesn't count as stealth kills, though, does it? Wait, how? How? Alright, explain to me how this layout is, sir. Jesus, man. Okay, I thought that was another Auruk and that was a slave. What are you doing with that brew, man?
Yeah, but they take away all the fun. They need to learn to let a few
what?
Go by
so
I can bust.
Attracted that guy, right? I can't tell. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. There we go, okay. We've already used half our time, man. Alright, does this count as a stealth kill? I think it does, right? Yes, it does. I thought I got detected there for a second. Alright. Well, there's more. Okay, I didn't realize there.
Tell us about them sounds you've been hearing again.
There we go. How's that guy standing? Oh. Kill him. Good, okay. So I didn't have to kill that archer. I thought there was exactly 10, but I guess not.
Thank you.
No problem. No problem. No problem. No problem. Don't you dare turn around, asshole. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come
on. Same tracks like
yes! Donzo'd. Good. You're running away. Okay. No worries there. Why is he running then? Okay, let's get this herb. Oh no. How do we get inside this one now? Oh god, is this the same place we. Oh, is it in here? Yes, this is the same place we always have trouble getting into. Good god, man. I thought everything kind of changes when you're here. That's kind of queer. I thought there's a different herb here now. Alright. Oh, it's gone. I could still fast travel. That is very good. Pretty good, very good. I guess there. I feel it's gonna be easier to get to it from here, so let's go over here. Let's turn around. My cat's sleeping on my couch right now, and he's like half falling off the couch. It looks ridiculous. If I wasn't lazy, I'd take a picture and upload it and put it on the video, but I will never remember to do that, so we're just gonna not do that instead. We need to figure out a good way to get to this mission. Oh, do you smell? How have I not been busted yet? Oh, 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 it's happening. Nope, just about. Oh, nope. Guy's trying real hard to bust me, but it's not working very well. No. There we go. This looks familiar. I feel like we might have done this before. I like how I was able to self-kill him somehow. Display of power. As the reputation grew, the Dark Lord held. Oh, yeah. Oh, this one. That's right. What do we gotta do on this one? I just gotta. There's the guard also stealth kill. Oh, good god, dude. I forgot about this. I ain't the sharpest tool in my shed.
You better put up a good
go inside of him, what? Probably the ranger himself. He was looking kind of dumb with his finger in his palm and the shape of an L. On his forehead. Uh-oh. How the hell was I not busted just now? You stop coming and they don't stop coming. Back to the rules when I hit the ground running. Didn't it make sense how to live for fun? The brain gets smart, but the head gets dumb. So much, so many places to poo, so many places to pee. I'm sorry, that got really stupid really fast. Don't worry. Oh, nice, he's running. That makes me happy. Is that another
orc? There's been a murder here.
Yes, 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 come here. Uh-oh. Did I see it? Can I kill you still? Oh my god, I totally can! That's amazing! Cool. Wait a minute, it just brutalized the guard without setting off the alarm. When I blew that campfire a couple episodes ago, there's no one set off the alarm. So do that.
Someone's sneaking about.
Yes, yes. Kill them. I don't know if you guys can hear me mashing my clicker. Oh. Can I get above him? Is that the best way to do it? Maybe. Kill us on the loose. Thank you. Oh, you need to die. Oh. You dead? Yes. Alright. Oh, I can kill him with a headshot. Oh, no, I gotta brutalize him. That's why that didn't work out very well last time. Wow, I don't know how that works, but I'll take it. Can I make it up here? Nope, I sure can't.
Did you hear that?
Uh-huh. Who are you even talking to, sir? Brutalize. Don't click the wrong button now. What? Are you kidding me? Can I brutalize them from here? Oh, I sure can't. Are you kidding me? Why the... I can't even... Oh my god. Is there anyone setting off the alarm? I don't think so. Oh my god, this game, man. Why would it automatically target that guy? Well, I mean, I haven't set up the alarm yet, and it doesn't look like anyone's trying to set up the alarm, so that's good.
Look, up there!
Up where? You're standing there, but you're alerting. You know of my presence, so you must. You must die! How do I get to this guy now? How do I switch targets?
That coward ran away!
There we go. No. Yes, yes, there we go. I got it. What? I still got the wrong one. It like switched at the last second. That is some bullshit. Come on, bro. Why is it letting me do it now? I don't know how to do it now. Just press C. Uh-oh. Who's setting alarm? I'm screwed. Wait, there we go. Nope. There we go. Now they forgot about me, right? No. Gee, attract!
Gaylock has been missing since the orcs came. Do you suppose she escaped? I couldn't say.
He's run off!
Follow him.
What a coward. I've got it!
No! Oh my god, come on! Can they climb? I don't know if they can climb up here. I don't think they can climb, but I don't think they climb that well, right? Am I correct?
That talk knew it could stand up to me.
Did I get him? Did I get him? Is that right? Thank God, Jesus, man, that was horrible. That was the worst. I hate you all. Get out of my life, please. Jesus. Alright, is that it? No, one more. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. Okay. Can't fast travel. Wait. Oh, that's interesting. So when you're over the tower, it counts this area as that. But like, when you move off of it, it counts as a different area. East Garrison. So, okay, cool. Interesting. Okay. Well, let's head towards it then. I can't teleport, so that's kind of annoying. But whatever. Not a big deal. A little bit of a walk, but we'll make it. And that'll be the last of it. The Last of Us. The Last of Us 2 was announced, which is fantastic. Never played the first one. Watched plenty of Let's Plays, and it seemed like shit. Check for you. I guess I can teleport now, so let's do that. Just for ease. I guess this one. I was trying to figure out which one to teleport to make it a faster walk, but I don't know. It seemed pretty in the middle. Stuck in the middle with you. Alright, the second last one.
And you'll see nothing but Uruk armies growing in power. Our shadow will bug out.
What the fuck was that?
And turn every
stone. That's cool, though. Korg, please move. Oh my god. Korgors. Just scoot by him, man. That's all you had to do. Just scoot by him. You little scoot scoot. There's a white line behind me. Does that mean I'm being followed? They're tracking me. Let's see if it disappears. I never know if it's just something I don't notice or what. Anyways, it's over there. I wish you could shadow strike to that area.
But no, of course not.
It always takes blood, and I'm telling you.
How do I even? How do I even get over there?
Suck a bunch of blood out of a slug.
Suck my blood. Suck my blood. There we go. Deathly Whisper. Of any servants of the Dark Lord who heard him call that night would never see the dawn. Never see a down. Ah. Shift. Oh, okay. Right. Ain't the sharpest tool. Why am I so obsessed with that song right now?
Kugaluga.
There's another one?
Hoorah.
Why? Death has been avenged. That's cool. Wow, so someone actually still plays this game other than me. That's good to know. I stealth kill him. Oh, wow. It actually worked.
Nice try.
What do you mean, nice try? I tried to grab him.
To come here.
So, actually, learned between episodes. Fight. Green skulls. I mean... Green skulls actually mean you could grab
enough
them.
Playing,
yes, enough playing. Command, gain intel. Can I do both? I would love to do both, to be honest. Whoa, he has Jesus 5. Are you kidding me right meow? Who do I need to learn about? They're all showing up here, which is... Oh, we're in Udon. So none of this even matters. Sure, let's find out who it is. Ooh, you look cool. The Venomous. Ordering more shields to be made by the quartermaster. Wow. Let's kill him.
I guess that range ever jumped out on me from a high.
Well, at least he'll get some power.
Well, call out if you see him. I'll fill him full of arrows, so we'll be dead before he lands.
Where are we talking from, my friends? Another one? Jesus
Christ.
The wise. He doesn't look that wise to me. I don't think that guy can make it to me. I bet you won't see me here. Alright.
Worst thing about the pigs.
Hello!
What was that noise?
I don't know, it was me whispering in your ear. Are you kidding me? God damn it! Wait, there's no bonus? What was the bonus? For fuck's sakes. I'll just leave. There had to be a bonus, right? Let's leave it and restart it. Man, can you guys even imagine how long next episode's gonna be? I'm probably gonna have to split it. Ooh, put me here. Interesting. So I think that's a little bit closer than the other one was.
Our archers can kill from so far away, their targets is dead before we even see
them. Targets.
Yeah, but they take away all the fun. They need to learn to let a few go by so I can fly.
Mm-hmm. Give me a rock. Give me a stone. Give me a log. Give me another rock. Aw, man.
Aw, man.
Alright. Good. I was hoping you would jump down and you'd have to, like, climb up this separately, but no, we just jumped to it. So, to make me happy. Oh, there's a complete, like, solid wall here. That's good. That's a good one. Alright, see the last mission here. Is it just do not be detected? Is that what the thing was? Avoid detection. There we go. Who already sees me? Freaking assholes, man. Identify. Who am I identifying this time?
Ooshbaka.
This is... Ah. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. You sound worried. Can I track him from here? No, of course not. It's fine.
I don't like the sound of that.
Nope, that was distract though, so that's not gonna work. I need to attract him. Alright, let's pull back. Let's wait for him to get close. Alright, good. Mm-hmm. And another one.
What was that?
Got him. Must have been your mama. Huh? I hate when they walk slow like that. Boom, 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 boom.
Come back from here. I know I killed this girl.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
What? Did you hear that? That Uruk was a waste of spice anyway.
Don't see me, don't see me, don't see me, don't see me, please.
What? Did you hear that?
Can I track you?
Someone's killed him.
Back to work. Nobody. Okay, there we go. Got him. I just got killed one more man. There's one up there, isn't there? Good. Okay. So I think maybe before I get caught while I do this. Oh no, I don't even know. Oh.
Wait!
Get him! Oh my god, I thought I failed for a second there. There we go, the last one besides the last one that I can't do. The last one besides the last one. Don't worry about it, everybody. Ooh, there's an herb right there. Should we go get it? Let's get it, I guess. I think that half circle ones mean they're mushrooms. I have a pain because that only means they're inside. So. Oh, I'm right on top of it. Weird. Did we just not talk? Did we not just see one of these guys? Were they. They're like different, you know? In here. I need mushies. Give me mushies. Mushies. No, E. I'm pressing E, please. How do I... Oh, man. I hate these mushrooms. I hate finding mushrooms, man. I hate them. Alright, fine. Let's go all the way to the bottom. Can we get... Oh, there it is. Because now it's like... I'm assuming they're inside, which makes it a pain. So that's the last one, yeah? Sure is. A whole bunch of outcast missions. We're at 23 minutes. Should we do one? Let's do one. Let us do one. It's nice a lot of these are on Udon, too. That makes it a bit easier to deal with. Because Udon missions are a little bit easier, apparently. Some of them. I mean, we've had issues with a few others, too. There's another one I could get there, but we'll do this first. They reappear, probably in a different spot, but... You know. Over the edge, as they become more desperate, the enslaved outcasts have begun to fight amongst themselves, free them so they can turn their rage against their oppressors. Ooh, that's bad. Don't kill off each other, you silly gooses. Wow, what a different one we gotta do. Oh, brutalize. Oh man, I hate these stealth ones. Just because they take more time.
Crazy, but I heard them strange sounds again.
Weird.
I'm happy it's not at least.
Hate how the boss rations out the clock. I don't think we've done good enough.
He's just following orders from the war chiefs. It's dead.
You hear that?
Brutalize. Did I do it? Is that brutalize? I think that's brutalize. There we go.
Grog. Garden Grog. Listen to you, idiot.
Over here.
Pigskins aren't even worth killing.
Is that what a pigskin is? So that's weird. That's not what I'd imagine a pigskin to be.
Wait! I smell something.
You don't smell something, you heard something. Come on!
Come out!
Why are they already running?
I am in your debt.
No one else nearby is what I meant to say there. Nobody.
Our warriors deserve more than they get.
Agreed.
Oh, there's like one right there. I can't like one of you guys. Yes, yes. Hello, my name is Chris, and you're dead.
I should tell you something.
don't worry about it.
And it's one of us.
Is it now? Okay, now let's scare these guys away, shall we? Look at his face! Look at his face! Alright. Okay, let's combat Brandon. Nope, I pressed the wrong button. Combat. I'm trying, it's not working. Oh, I see. It's because I was also holding the button. Oh, there's no one in here anymore. I scared them all off. Yep. Ow.
Yes,
ooh, an herb I need. Ooh, piece of herb. Ooh, piece of candy. I think I need more of these still, right? Wait, oh, there it is. Just walk up to it politely. Give it a little kiss. Mwah. Did I not need it anymore? Oh, I don't even need that one! Damn it! What? Wait, what? Oh. Oh, I got confused by the yellow arrows and the slaves I'm trying to save.
Funny watching two slaves fight.
Maybe we'll make. No!
Hey, over here.
Yes. Don't worry about it. It was intel.
Thank you, Ranger.
Do I care? No, you know, I don't care.
It's a Ranger.
Bleeding.
Ow! That's not very nice. Get up there, dammit. Alright, we need to stun these guys. Damn it! For fuck's sake! God damn it! Oh no, there's too many. Wait. No. There we go. Not you! Not you! Oh my god, dude. Come on, for fuck's sake. Alright, there we go. Stun him, and there's no one. Okay, they're all kind of. Why are you still okay? Oh, good god, dude. Oh no. Okay, good. Free him. Why? Oh my good fucking god. Just work, game! I just want you to work! Why? You were in the middle of my flurry blast, asshole. Fine. Free, come on.
Why is he running across the goddamn fucking world to grab one of the buttons?
Okay, but my issue here. Sorry, what I even meant to press. My issue here is the fact that the same button to grab an orc. Oh wow, I didn't realize that also gave me. The same button to kill, or to grab an orc is the same one to cut these guys free, right? So whenever you cut one, whenever you try to like. Coming free and grabs them for some stupid reason. Shut your asshole. No, I just want. No! All I want is the intel. All I want. It's all I want. Collect intel. I hate you. You know what? Does that hurt me? I actually still don't know. I tried to look at my health, but it was too. But I was too slow. Sure, why not? Wow, he's level 4. That is adorable. Thank you all very much for watching. If you enjoyed, the best way to support me is by leaving a like. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. What's next? Oh, stop pressing the same button expecting different results, you dummy. Upgrades. We are at 82.6%. In the next episode, we are going to do the survival challenges. Yay! Yeah, well, maybe we'll see how fast that is a thing. So yeah, talk to you guys next time. Bye-bye.